webali kubanjo kyali naffe ku programme Molo Sport entabiro y'omuzannyo guno okuwemula kazempaka digi autocross woteka ne kalonda yonna wa bagi saako bannaffe aba freestyle olwali tusazeewo okuba nti ebimu tetubitwalira wamu kuba inventi zaabwe zibadde teziriko netusalawo tukwataganye ekyo kyetulowooza nti sembedde akyengedde Geoffrey Kiguru akyali naffe mu studio era ebintu byenjagala nze byenfunye wano njagala abiddemu butereevu one wabaddewo okubanga complaints there have been complaints in on the social media why one of the drivers actually the drivers are indicating that the registration has not been at their disposal yet they need to know why was it located to your office does the secretariat sees it operational when Paul comes in at the door then two why restrict the entries? We have seen it in the CB Safari Rally, where the entries even clocked over to 70. And definitely, the nationals always have a priority. Why at Uganda's side? The nationals are always not at the favor of the organizers of the event. Then two, the third one. They will need to know. Actually, they will need you to name them the organizing committee. And of course, there was a little bit of a bushfire burning saying, you had gotten off the services of your one of the longest serving officers, that's the safety team, which involves Haj Hamid Gombe, Deo Sembatia. And of course, when Jack was here, he told us the man who decides the committee to work with is of none other than Geoffrey Kiguru, the event manager. And then lastly, there was a debate and some gave their views. We need to have it from you, the event manager. What happened to the launch? What was slated to be on Wednesday of this ended week. What happened? Of course, they will need to know all that. As the phone, let me get the phone call right away. Hello?
Yes, I would like to... Hello?
Hello, yes, you're live on WBS Motorsport.
Yes, my name is Salim Uhuru.
Oh, Salim. Chairman.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Sebo.
I appreciate what you're doing.
Thanks.
And, hello?
Yes, get on. I'm hearing you clear. Go ahead and talk. Oh, we've lost Councillor Salim Uhul, the chairman, Kabbalah Center, NRM. Well, he will call back. We hope he calls back and as you get on.
Okay, thank you, Frank. I'll just answer them the way that you had put it.
Yeah.
The registration which has been put at my office is really a very temporary affair.
It's temporary.
Because the registration...
Sorry, interjection, okay. Because these are the people who want to get your answers.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello?
Yes, your name and where you're calling from?
Hello, I'm Richard.
Richard who?
Asim, calling from Kampala, Nansana.
Yeah, Asimwe. Get on your question or your supplement.
Yeah, I wanted to ask you, Frank.
Are you asking Frank, the presenter, or the guest?
Oh, both of them were on the TV. Oh,
okay.
That, why is it that all the drivers are not coming back by the Umara and the Kato?
Okay.
Okay, fine.
Thanks. The response is going to be given to you. Okay. He has had his question and you noted. Okay.
Okay, so the registration is really a very temporary thing. Registration should really be at the secretariat. It is just that we have not quite finalized our office accommodation with Silver Springs. The secretariat, when it is set up, is where it will be. So that one is really not too much of an issue.
They shouldn't worry.
No, they shouldn't.
Yes, hello. You're calling Motorsport WBS.
Why?
Yes. Sorry? Yo, who?
Madam Buddha.
Gwani amanyago ni joku bide.
Wafingani kumechukofira.
Achukofira, mhm.
Madam Buddha, pale kani kilawa.
Pale kina kutani kilawa, mhm. Okay, ndozo tuwega seko lit, na ya kina chidam.
Yeah. Okay, so that registration issue, that one isn't a big problem. Now, the entries are restricted to 40, one, because of our logistical problems and also in trying to keep with maintaining the program so that it is something that would be able... Because you don't want a situation if you've got about 50 or 60, although I do not think we have restricted them to 40, mm-hmm. but we have never really had, we've never had to turn away anyone. So that one
so
also.
First come, first serve.
Yes, it's a first come, first serve.
Hello, you're talking to WBS Motorsport. Tell us your question and we'll get to noted. Sorry, I don't get, get off your TV set and call, we shall receive your question or supplement to the floor. Get on now with the other question.
Then the other, the organizing committee, I think what is important for people to be able to know is the clerk of the course is David Bitalo, who has been the clerk of the course for a number of years, and he's been doing a very good job. We've got a number of people on the organizing committee. Corinne Hafner is the secretary of the of the event. We've got Mr. Oscar Kika. We have got Jeff Kabagambe. Quite a number of people. But there's something that you alluded to,
talking about the long-serving safety team of Haji Hamidu Kombe and his other whole team. As you're getting to answer that, I need you to hit it straight, not saying so and so. As you're calling, be on to spot to the point and then your question, or you, if you're supplementing, tell us what you're saying about the show. We get on straight to save time. Yes, on that team. The commandant, the man who knows
the,
who to do what.
That is true, because, you know, as event manager, what it is that that you're required to do is come up with a team that is going to help you to run the rally, especially most of the technical side. Okay. Now, after last year's event, it was decided, because, you know, we've got to be able to understand this rally is run under the Federation of Motorsport Clubs of Uganda.
Of Uganda, yes.
Under FMU. So FMU is the regulator of the sport. Now, what was decided after the event was
sorry interjecting you this. We are looking at the call. Don't beep. Gentlemen, you don't need to beep, because this man needs to compress all the few information we are having him to disseminate to you, the public. And we are also going in a brief, because I want to, don't beep, gentlemen. Let's have a compression of that, and we shall be signing off, and definitely we shall give you contacts of FM. You go straight to the National Council of Sports offices, you'll have a disposal. Hello. Yes, your name and where you're calling from, get on the point straight.
I'd like to know who are the foreign going to be the foreign ones.
The foreign drivers taking part.
The drivers who are going to be in the
Okay. Very fine. He's going to Mr. Chika is going to answer, because I understand they have already started posting entries.
Okay.
That's the last call. Don't call again. Let's have Oscar compress his
Geoffrey.
Compress his responses, and then we get to sign off.
Now, like I was saying, the organizing committee, what was decided after the last event was that officials on the executive committee of FMU, who are the regulators of the sport, would not be on the organizing committees of events. One, because if you've got an issue, if you're an organizer and then you've got an issue, you're more or less like reporting to yourself. So on, as far as that is concerned, because this affected, as far as the PAL is concerned, I'm assuming it is affecting other rallies. As far as the PAL is concerned, it affected not only Haji Gombe, but also quite a number of other people. Now, it is not his whole team, because I know that his assistant, who does not sit on the executive committee, is working with the safety team. So that one is really not a very big issue. We're supposed to have the launch for the rally. The launch was supposed to be by the title sponsor, Vivo Energy. But because of certain logistical issues, they decided to postpone it. And we are waiting for a date when the new, we're waiting for advice as to when the new date is that the rally will be launched. So really, this falls in there, under their gambit. There's a Richard Asimo who asked why drivers like Lumala, Charlie Rubega, Emma Katoa are no longer competing. You know, motorsport is it is really a personal decision. One of the things is we know that they are fully dedicated to the sport. Their decisions to leave might have been that they were busy elsewhere on other things. We hope that they'll be able to come back, because we know that they, I'm sure they would still be competitive. But as far as that one is concerned, really, we don't have. The other gentleman who asked where the rally is starting from, it will start at Silver Springs on day one, which is the Friday, we'll head to Matuga around Zion Estate, then come back to Silver Springs Park Fame. On Saturday, the cars will head to Mubende, where they'll do a number of sections, and then come back to Silver Springs for the finish. Foreign drivers, we have not received any entries so far, yeah, but we are sure that the entries are going to come in, because the entries opened on July the 15th, and they will close on August the 15th.
Okay.
So between now, in the next 2 weeks, we expect all the 40 entries that we're expecting to have come in.
Well, that was a submission from Geoffrey, and we're so much glad and honored as Motorsport on WBS TV. And our reminder is you can catch us again on every Tuesday. We always make a repeat of this very show, and we do it every Tuesday, 11:30 a.m. I beg your pardon, and definitely you'll be watching the same show. Well, I thank you all of my fans who have gruesomely kept on set, and we are very apologetic for those who have not had a chance to go through on a fall callies. You can always make your submission on our Facebook ID. Definitely, we shall be glad. Thanks for those. Salongo Ben, we were kuvanti. Over the next hours, you know, we will trust Fancha Mat. And those are my number to work it out. No, Mugene Mugire Kuba, Twinne Swimming, Jacoba Nafewano. To show. Era, to be Zamuna, we were in Yote to Jack Sukawano. To Sinkane, weekend the Eja, to Jack Sukawano. Jofre Twianziza. Yeah.